One Philadelphia baseball team is taking a swing at cancer, and they're keeping it under their hats. The Temple University Owls shaved their heads for a charitable event they're calling Basebald. It raises money for childhood cancer research. Head coach Ryan Wheeler is the brains behind Basebald. He lost his father to lung cancer 3 years ago. The Temple Owls are still taking donations to date. They've raised over $2,500. Two of my favorite things, Owls and childhood cancer research.
Chris was telling me how great this kicker was. And those guys, that's an amazing thing to raise money for, and I would never shave my head. But it's a very bias on your side. It's Temple, Owls, Philly, baseball. It's you in a nutshell, which I guess the viewers
when
need
I'm
to get
the producer,
you to know you.
I get to choose the content.
Right. Yeah.
And
well,
I saw that,
cool,
and it was available,
cool.
And it's a great story. So
it is a great story.
From Temple University future alumni.
Good.
So there you go.
All about Philly.
Exactly.
About
so, Philly. We got some 80s coming.
We do have some 80s coming. Tomorrow we're going to be flirting with the 80-degree mark, partly cloudy skies. Temperatures are around 77. Our overnight lows, they're in the mid-50s for most of the week. Tuesday, though, 82. Plenty of sunshine. Same thing on Wednesday, 85. These are May into June temperatures we're talking about here, not April. Thursday into Friday, we do start to see things cool down as a cold front passes over us, giving us a pretty good chance of seeing some rain there, and then more sunshine and more seasonal temperatures come next weekend.
Great. Looking forward to that week. Thank you, Suzanne, and thank you for joining us. That is the Wahoo Fox 27 News at 10. We're back here tomorrow night. Have a great night.